Project Bloks is a research project with the goal of creating a development platform for tangible programming.
In Creative Lab, we spend our time thinking about how we can use technology to solve real-world problems. In this instance, how to help young kids learn programming.
I think the main reason we focus on platforms is because we want to reduce the barrier to entry so that developers can really innovate on the content and the applications.
As a first step, we've created the system for tangible programming. It's versatile and allows you a lot of creative possibilities. The system consists of three components: brainboard, baseboard, and pucks. The brainboard connects to any device or thing using Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. The baseboards allow you to create different forms, flows, and materials, and you can create a variety of interactions using the pucks.
The platform enabled us to experiment with form factors and materials. So this is the coding kit. All of these bricks have the Bloks boards inside them. They can be arranged to create a set of instructions, which can be passed onto connected things like toys, tablets, or stuff around the home. We've chosen to connect to the Miro bot. In this set, the code says, repeat these instructions, draw a square, rotate by 60 degrees, doing this 6 times. So the robot will draw a square, rotate, draw a square again, and rotate 6 times.
What does this button do?
I think when you learn to code, I think the biggest skill kids learn is persistence. They learn that, you know, something doesn't work out, but you can quickly fix it and try it again in different ways. Anyone who's written any significant amount of code will tell you that it can quickly get challenging and can get frustrating. But the ability to stay with it, to keep working, that joy you get when you actually solve the problem. I've heard it in my classroom that, you know, yes, it works.
300 years ago, painters had to make their own paints and grind their own pigments. So to make a painting, you take like a year. Now you can just buy paint in the store and all of that. So it's really important to design platforms, because then you enable creative people to create new and amazing stuff.